I bet you didn't treat her like that.
Sexism, police brutality.
Look, sorry, I'm really not looking for a relationship right now.
Okay.
I'm just not interested, okay?
Jesus. Think a lot of yourself, you know that. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. No, I'm sorry, I don't know why I said that. Falls a habit, I guess.
Well, pretty upset about the whole thing, to be honest.
Is that right?
Well, yeah. Here I am, trying to be all friendly, and little Miss Princess over here doesn't think I'm good enough.
Well, I prefer not to mix with convicted criminals, if it's all the same to you.
She says in the back of a police car.
Touché.
Sorry.
What for?
To be honest, I'm not really sure. So, what brings a lovely girl like you to a place like this?
You know, just fancied a change of scene.
I fancied a change of scene once. Just kind of ended up where I started.
Yeah. Sometimes it's harder to change things than what you first thought, eh?
Yeah, right? I used to think you could change anything you wanted if you just tried hard enough. For example, found my first white pubic hair the other day. So, some things do change. It sucks getting old, right? What?
Nothing. You have sad eyes.
Just experienced, I guess.
Wise beyond your years.
Yeah, something like that. So you never told me what your name was?
Yep.
What?
That's right.
Hang on a second, man.
Look, how about we try and maintain some mystery here? Two people meet under unusual circumstances, never to learn each other's names. It's kind of poetic, isn't it?
I guess, if you're into that kind of thing.
I am. I mean, take music, for example. I think poetry is lost on the world nowadays.
What do you mean?
Well, rap, for instance, actually stands for rhythm and poetry. But nowadays, all I hear is some rappers talking about having sex in a club and getting shit-faced. And honestly, it's just shit.
Okay, well, fair enough. But I think you kind of take from it what you want. Sex can be poetic. People just express themselves in different ways.
I'm not sure Wordsworth would be proud of what it's become.
The powerful play goes on. You shall contribute a verse. Just so long as it's your verse. I don't suppose it matters.
You know Wordsworth?
Of course. Dead Poets Society is my favourite.
Well, that is a pleasant surprise.
So, if you're not going to tell me what your name is, you probably ought to tell me what you're doing in the back of the car.
What does it matter?
Well, I'd like to know if the pretty girl sitting next to me is either part of a huge crime syndicate or just, I don't know, stole a Kit Kat or something. Well, aren't you an enigma?
So what are you in here for then?
Well, as it turns out, I did actually steal a Kit Kat. Well, it's not actually that funny, because...
Wait, you're not serious.
Why would I lie about something? Alright. Okay, it's not that funny.
They arrested you for that?
Well, I stole a lot more than just one.
How many?
I don't know, 5 boxes.
Why would you steal 5 boxes of Kit Kats?
Well, maybe I just really like Kit Kats. I sometimes volunteer at this homeless shelter down the street from me, and it just occurred to me one day that a lot of the people in there, they miss out on the simple pleasures in life, which make it what it is, you know? I mean, never mind the grand scale of housing benefits and salaries and all that shit, but something as simple as a chocolate bar can put a smile on someone's face. Guess it was a pretty stupid thing to do now. I mean that. I really do like Kit Kats.
Well, looks like this is my stop.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Kit Kat. Strange, but nice.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. See you around, I guess.
But hang on, you never told me what you did.
Jackets of leather, I can't forget you.